Hello, I'm here with
Brayden Estrella.
Brayden, do you play any sports?
Yes, I play basketball.
You do. So what is sportsmanship to you?
So when you win a game, you give them like a high five and say good job and stuff.
It's like when the opposing teammate falls, you go and help them out and you just say like good job and stuff.
Good teamwork. Everyone works together to accomplish a goal, which is getting the W.
It's just the behavior and treatment of others, so be kind to them.
Just be a good sport on and off the field, no matter the circumstance of what's going on in the game or practice.
Always saying good game to the other team, no matter win or loss.
Well, I don't play sports because I was the last to get picked in gym class, and that really affected me. But I think sportsmanship is just to be kind and courteous to the opposing team, whether you're winning or losing, and trying your best.
Showing respect to others and thanking them for playing against me and beating them.
It's being genuine to your teammates during rough times.